Hi, I'm Brian, culinary lead at MìLà, and today we'll be cooking dumplings the traditional way by boiling them, which is the tastiest, easiest, fastest, and my personal favorite way to cook dumplings.
In a large pot, bring 7 cups of water to a rolling boil. Add dumplings to the boiling water and wait for reboiling. After reboiling, continue cooking for 4 to 6 minutes until the internal temperature reaches 165 degrees Fahrenheit.